I strolled out one evening in a pleasant month of May. It was down by Carrig River I carelessly did stray, where the hawthorns and sweetbriar they wood your heart alloom, and the rippling of the waters where the fronds were in bloom. I do remember long ago when together we did roam to the lovely dells of Carrick, where the woodcock makes his home, where all nature it seems smiling along the rocky side, and the silvery stream flows down between to join the slaney side. It's oft times that with vain regrets we think of things we've seen. We have lived the past but can't forget and mourn what might have been. As we strolled along, the sweet bird songs were singing in the sky o'er the lonely graves of Carrick, where our 98 men lie. Times go to view the place where our comrades they do rest, where all were joined in harmless sport in days that's long since past, where our hearts were light, we knew no care as through the fields we strayed. But in vain a day has passed away where oft times we have played. Thoughts of you, sweet Carrick, are forever in my mind. I have roamed this wide world over, and your equal cannot find, with your lofty hills and waterfalls, 'tis them I do adore. So fare thee well, sweet Carrick, and adieu forevermore.